pick up laying on the mattress. They say they were going 50 miles an hour, but the mattress blew away, and Lydia flew with it.
I just remember, like, the feeling of, like, the mattress just, like, going in the air, and I was like, what is happening? I just remember that screaming.
She suffered severe road rash burns. She has teeth and bruises all over. And remember, she was getting married the next day.
I, like, felt the top of my teeth. I was like, something feels weird. And I, like, turned to him, and I was like, are my teeth gone? And I, like, opened my mouth, and his face was just like, oh, my God. Literally, the moment it happened, I was like, I'm still, like, we're still getting married tomorrow. Like, even if my teeth are jacked up, we're still getting married.
An emergency visit to the dentist fixed her teeth, and she made it to the wedding all right, severely bruised and battered.
I feel like I was surprisingly very positive and felt, I don't know, I just felt a lot of love for Alex. I just felt like, I don't care what I look like, I just wanted to marry him so bad that it didn't really matter.
Love conquers all. Now, this mom ignited a social media firestorm after posting a video in which she proudly says she never returns shopping carts. Do you return your shopping cart or just leave it anywhere? Social media is filled with videos of runaway carts in store parking lots. The abandoned carts sometimes end up smashing right into vehicles. This YouTube channel is dedicated to a group calling themselves Cart Narcs. They confront shoppers who don't return their carts.
You left your cart here blocking the spot.
The cart returns right over there.
Now a mom has set the internet on fire, declaring she deliberately refuses to return her shopping cart, and she has some choice words for anyone who disagrees with her.
I'm not returning my shopping cart, and you can judge me all you want.
The mom is going viral with nearly 12 million views.
If you're gonna give me a dirty look,
her name is Dr. Leslie Dobson, a psychologist from Long Beach, California.
I'm not getting my groceries into my car, getting my children into the car, and then leaving them in the car to go return the cart.
Social media is in an uproar with people sounding off for and against the mom. Laziness and entitled goes one comment. I fully support leaving the car goes another. At this shopping center in New Jersey, I found plenty of shoppers abandoning their carts like this guy. Why didn't you return your shopping cart?
Well, because it's pretty far away for me to do it. I mean, you know, I have other things to do.
In the end, he did decide to pass his cart on to a store employee. So, the great debate rages on.
You can judge me all you want.
Another video, everyone is talking about a giraffe lifting a little girl out of her vehicle at a safari park. The parents are saying they were so scared that their hearts stopped. It happened in a split second. A terrifying moment as a giraffe tries to swallow a little girl. You can see the giraffe lifting the toddler by her shirt. Fortunately, just as fast, the giant beast drops her back into the bed of a flatbed truck.
Can I see the giraffe?
Here's a closer look.
Look, come here. Oh, look.
Oh. It happened at the Fossil Rim Wildlife Center in Glen Rose, Texas. Visitors are given food to feed the animals, but the giraffe may have confused two-year-old Paisley Toten's shirt with a bag of food.
Paisley was holding the bag like this, and the giraffe went to get the bag, not get hurt. But ended up getting her shirt too and picking her up.
Video shows visitors feeding the giraffes at the safari park from cars or open-air tour buses. But the park's website makes it clear that riding in the back of a pickup is a big no-no.
My heart stopped, my stomach dropped, it scared me.
Giraffes are among the most beloved creatures of the jungle, but they aren't capable of defending themselves against rival giraffes or other enemies, turning their long and graceful necks into weapons. While the episode involving Little Paisley looked scary, Zoo Miami's Ron McGill says people, for the most part, don't have to be afraid.
This wasn't an aggressive gesture at all by this giraffe. This giraffe was simply reaching for some food, putting out a little bit more in its mouth than it bargained for. Humans should not be afraid of giraffes. They should be fascinated by giraffes. These are gentle animals.
Parents say Paisley wasn't hurt or even emotionally scarred by the incident. She even picked out a giraffe toy from the gift shop. The park has now barred all visitors from riding in. truck bevs. There's been lots of talk about shrinkflation hitting fast food chains. Well, some Chipotle customers think they have found a way to ensure they are getting the right proportion. They started filming servers preparing their meals.
Holding a cell phone camera and a GoPro strapped to his head, this Chipotle customer is fighting back over what he says are Chipotle's shrinking portion sizes. He's part of a growing new movement. Some customers are now going into Chipotle with their camera devices recording. They believe once employees know they're being filmed, they'll dish out larger portions of food. Look at what that guy ended up with.
If you film while ordering at Chipotle, give you more food.
This guy goes in with cameras blazing. Just look at the size of that burrito.
You're going to want to drive to your nearest Chipotle and start recording.
This dude is trying the same method, yet he thinks it worked. These guys have 9 cameras recording, and they are thrilled with the results of their high-pressure tactics. Inside Edition producer Emma Katie put the camera trick challenge to the test. First, she orders without filming.
Let's take a look.
Next, she orders while recording with her camera.
I will do both of these, and I will do chicken and steak.
That bowl is piled high.
This is the bowl using my phone. This one definitely is heavier.
The viral Chipotle challenge started after some customers complained about shrinkflation, claiming they were paying the same but getting less for their money. Chipotle CEO denies that their portion sizes have gotten smaller.
First, I can tell you the portions have not gotten smaller.
He says if you want a little more, simply give the employee this, a head nod.
All you gotta do is kind of like, and usually our guys and women give them a little more scoop.
Restaurant and hospitality expert Kate Edwards.
If you're filming the interaction you're having with a service person, you have to remember you're putting them on the spot. So while they might be giving you a little bit more in that moment, you're actually making them the face of the business, which isn't exactly fair.
Chipotle is raking it in the first quarter of this year. The chain reported a 14% increase in revenues to $2.7 billion.
Next, the bear going after the family dog. Uh-oh, now she's going after her. And imagine going fishing and catching a snake. And there's $100,000 inside.
It's all hundreds.
But Ducky had to keep it.
Find those keepers.
Plus, nice swing. Sort of. Inside Edition Weekend, we'll be right back.
Nothing dims my light like a migraine. With Nurtec ODT, I found relief.
The only migraine medication that helps treat and prevent all in one.
To those with migraine, I see you.
For the acute treatment of migraine with or without aura and the preventive treatment of episodic migraine in adults. Don't take it allergic to Nurtec ODT. Allergic reactions can occur even days after using. The most common side effects are nausea, indigestion, and stomach pain.
It's time we all shine. Talk to a healthcare provider about Nurtec ODT from Pfizer.
Corsair,
thin skin.
When I'm shaving down there, not just any razor will do.
Venus for pubic hair and skin with a patented irritation defense bar. For a smooth shave with blades that barely touch skin.
Don't freak out, but you can get 50% off on menu price Domino's pizzas when you order online right now.
Right now?
Right now.
Right now. 50% off! Right now! Now through the end of the weekend, 50% off on menu price pizzas when you order online at Domino's.
Stay ahead of your child's moderate to severe eczema, and they can show off clear skin and less itch with Dupixent, the number one prescribed biologic by dermatologists and allergists that helps heal your child's skin from within. Serious allergic reactions can occur that can be severe. Tell your doctor about new or worsening eye problems, such as eye pain or vision changes, including blurred vision, joint aches and pain, or hairspray infection. Don't change your stuff asthma medicines without talking to your doctor. Ask your child's eczema specialist about Dupixent.
Get ready for red, white, and blue. The police department ship from the Midwest will light up the night sky over Columbus. Live, Wednesday, July 3rd. Brought to you by Incoming Insurance, WNCI, GFG, Etsy, and NBC4.
First at 4 on NBC4.
Central Ohio's original 4 p.m. newscast.
And your most accurate forecast. NBC4 first at 4.
You asked.
We answered.
Tell me something good. Monday at 6:15 on NBC4.
Check out this video. A wild encounter as a dog named Zeus comes face to face with not one, not two, but 3 bears.
It's 3 bears hanging out in the front yard.
and a horrible nightmare is about to unfold. A big and nasty surprise is awaiting a German shepherd named Zeus as he returns home from a walk with his owner. It's the mama bear, and she's not happy. The owner freaks out as the bear chases Zeus down the long driveway.
She was probably just protecting her cubs and was trying to chase off the biggest threat, which was Zeus.
Bailey Jacobson screamed as loud as she could. She didn't think twice about trying to come to Zeus's rescue.
For me, it was like an instinct. It wasn't even really a second thought that was like, should I chase the bear? It was like, I'm going to.
She wanted to draw attention away from Zeus and to herself. And that's exactly what she did. Her screams caused the bear to stop chasing Zeus. But then something unexpected happened.
I realized he made that 180 turn to look back at me and then realized he was coming towards me. And that's where I realized that, oh crap, like I have to get back home too.
You see Bailey running back to the house. This time the bear is meandering behind her. But where's Zeus, her six-year-old German shepherd?
He's huge.
Here's Zeus. For a moment, Bailey wasn't sure when he'd ever return home.
He literally peeked his little ears out of the woods about a minute later, and he was just waiting for my call.
Zeus, home safe and sound, thanks to a very brave woman.
While Bailey's instincts kicked in to save her dog, analysts would say you should never run towards a bear because you're putting yourself in serious danger, especially with cubs nearby. Now, have you ever heard of magnet fishing? It's when you put a magnet on the end of a line to retrieve metal objects from the depths. One couple just hit the jackpot, finding a safe with $100,000 in cash inside.
These guys are going fishing, but not for fish. It's called magnet fishing. You throw a powerful magnet into the water and see what comes up. But Marvion's team and James Kane really hit the jackpot this time. It happened out of Murphy Creek in Queens, New York. So what did they catch?
Oh, it's a safe.
They pull it up.
Whoa.
And get it onto dry land. And wait till the poison was inside. Bundles of $100 bills, a total $100,000 in cash.
Stacks, baby!
They're pulling them out and realizing there is a lot of money here.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. As a treasure hunter, magnet fisher, it's kind of a dream, something we all talk about but never expect it.
They notified cops, and this is the moment officers arrive to inspect the soggy find.
Oh, it's real. No, it's real.
There is no information in the safe that identifies who the owners might be. So right now, police can't trace the money, which means finders keepers. The money sounds pretty far gone. Are you going to be able to salvage it?
Yeah. We're sending it in to Washington, D.C. It's Bureau of Engraving and Printing. They're going to rebuild every single dollar there as long as it takes.
YouTube has lots of amazing examples of magnet fishing finds. A sword, a bike, a waterlogged laptop computer. But a safe with $100,000? Now that's quite a fish story of the magnet kind.
Stacks, baby!
So what are they going to do with all that cash? They tell us they plan on buying more and better magnet fishing equipment to look for more treasure.
Nice swing. Sort of. Closed caption sponsorship for Inside Edition Weekend is brought to you by...
The virus that causes shingles is sleeping in 99% of people over 50. It's lying dormant, waiting, and could reactivate. Shingles strikes as a painful blistering rash that can last for weeks, and it can wake at any time. Think you are not at risk for shingles? It's time to wake up, because shingles could wake up in you. If you're over 50, talk to your doctor or pharmacist about shingles prevention.
Stay tuned. There's more Inside Edition Weekend to come.
The itch and rash of moderate to severe eczema disrupts my skin night and day. Despite treatment, it's still not under control. But now I have Revoke. Revoke is a once-daily pill that reduces the itch and helps clear the rash of eczema fast. Some Revoke patients felt significant itch relief as early as 2 days. Some achieve dramatic skin clearance as early as 2 weeks. And many taking Rinvoq saw clear or almost clear skin.
Rinvoq can lower your ability to fight infections, including TB. Serious infections and blood clots, fatal, cancers, including lymphoma and skin, heart attacks, stroke, and GI tears occur. People 50 and older with a heart disease risk factor have an increased risk of death. Serious blood risk.
Just know that the best rate for you is a rate based on you with Allstate, because there's a right way to do it. And the speed limit definitely isn't.
700
So why would you pay a rate based on Save with DriveWise and get a rate based on you. Call or visit Allstate.com for a quote today. You're in good hands with Allstate.
When you need inspiration, it's worth shopping Kroger, where you'll find over 30,000 mouth-watering choices, with savings beyond low prices. Savings like digital coupons worth over $600 each week, and up to $1 off per gallon at the pump. More savings and more inspiring flavors make Kroger worth it every time. Kroger, fresh for everyone.
The Morgans are gearing up to replace their drafty old window.
Window Nation's free in-home estimate makes it so easy.
They're choosing from an incredible selection of custom windows.
And getting the quality and style they want at a more affordable price.
See how much you can save for the free estimate today.
Bob Evans, Farmer Jokes.
What did the vegetables say to the crate? Let us out.
Come on out for our new farm fresh salads. And the sizzling steak tips are a steakhouse salad at Bob Evans Farmhouse Kitchen.
Hey, it's weekend bargain time, and Megan Alexander has found some great new deals. Megan.
Thank you, Mary. We have teamed up with MorningSave.com and their lifestyle expert, Anna D'Souza. She's ready to share some amazing inside deals at deep discounts. First thing we're talking about, a stand mixer.
Yes, Megan, this is the